Join us on a journey from the beach to the dance floor. Chicane presents Sunsets.
Hi guys, how are you? Wherever you are in the world, I hope you're very well and had a good few days. As you can hear, I'm no better than last week. In fact, I've been beginning to think this is now my new voice. I hope you've all got through the kind of depressing first stressful week and all that, back to work, guys. But right now, I've got you an hour of music to shut yourself off. Join me in my little studio by the sea. We're going to listen to some eclectic, emotive, electronic music. This week, I've been basically croaking. It's quite funny because I have to sing little demos into my phone when I'm working. And believe me, there's been some terrible, terrible sounding things I've been recording. Just been croaking away. Anyway, I've gone off on a tangent. Listen, as always, the music starts beautiful, deep and down tempo on the beach, and we gradually push up the tempo as the show goes on. And coming up this week, we've got some stuff from Bon Iver. We haven't heard anything from him for a while. Blank, Shay Young, Boiler, Booker Shade, them, and many more. but if the names aren't really important or you can't pronounce them like me, don't worry. If it doesn't mean anything to you, it's going to sound great. We're going to ease ourselves in with something from one of the world's best producers, the one and only Brian Eno, a British musician, composer, record producer, visual artist, an all-round musical legend. He worked on multiple platinum records for U2. He was the man behind the Joshua Tree. He's done stuff for Coldplay, David Bowie. To be honest, he's done everything. He's been a pioneer in the ambient scene and even helped bring through the man of the moment, Fred Again. Fred Again is basically Brian Eno's protege. And this track is back from the 80s. It's called Always Returning and it's very beautiful. Have a listen.
Thank you. sunsets, sunsets, sunsets.
Thank you.
an old Sunsets favourite there. Denver-based US producer Blank. And that track was called Peace in Emptiness from 2019. You also heard the wonderful Justin Vernon, better known as Bon Iver, with a tune from 2016 called 33 God. Now it is time, people, for the soundtrack selection, which is an opportunity for any of our listeners around the world to take control of the show. All we ask is you to listen out for some beautiful music from a TV, film, computer game, anything like that. Give us a call, leave me a message on a voicemail, tell us about it. And so next time you're sat binging on Netflix and you're interested in what's playing in the background, let us know what it is. The number to call is +44 800 7765 112. Charlie and Leon are this week's guest selectors. Now, they've gone way back in time with some music from the 80s, and it's a classic fantasy film. Take it away, guys.
My name's Kane, this is Charlie, and this is Leon. We're actually listening to one of your sunsets. I think it's episode 408 at the moment. Anyway, the other day we were watching a really old film, and it's called The Neverending Story, and it actually gave us nightmares when we watched it as kids. But there's a really nice track on it, and it's called Bastion's Happy Flight, and we really like to play it on the other day. Cheers.
Cheers, mate.
Lot of say hello.
Thank you.
Right, okay, you heard Shay Young with Water Breathing. I rather like that. And Computer for Funny, by Lapis Lazuli. Sorry, mate, I'm struggling to even talk, let alone Compuphonic. Compuphonic, I think it's called, sorry. Really, really little off colour. Anyway, before that, you heard this week's soundtrack selection. Maybe a little bit different from the stuff we normally play, and I'm sure that sparked off some nostalgia with some of you people out there. That was Klaus Doldinger with Bastian's Happy Flight, which is from the legendary 1984 film The Neverending Story. And is that that flying feather duster thing creature? I think I know what he's referring to there with Bastian. Now, very strange. And if you have something that you love and you thought would sound good on the show, guys, you can call the number and leave us a quick message. Tell us who you are, where you are, and what you want and why you want to play. It's +44 800 7765 112. Now, something new for you next, released a couple of weeks ago on the Ajuna Deep label by South African artists Cornelius S.A. and CB, and it's called Solitude. Right, you just heard Boiler and Best Friends. I love that. Called themselves Boiler. Before that, we had and Rio with Orange Sky. That's nice as well. But guys, in terms of music news this week, guys, we heard just after last week's show went out that DJ and radio presenter Annie Nightingale sadly passed away at the age of 83. Believe it or not, we spoke to Annie's agent about 6 months ago about her coming on After Sunsets, and she was ill then. So, you know, she was somewhat of a British broadcasting legend. And I've got only one memory of bumping into Annie in a lift somewhere in Broadcasting House. A couple of days after Glastonbury, she had those trademark dark glasses on, and we said hello, and she looked like she'd been to Glastonbury. But, you know, she was on TV and radio since the 1960s, interviewing rock and roll icons like the Beatles, Debbie Harry, Rolling Stones, and always moving with the times. And she didn't stay stagnant back in the 60s. She was playing breakbeat stuff and dubstep and all electronic music over the last 20 years. So her family released a statement saying that Annie was a pioneer, trailblazer, and an inspiration to many. And I really have to resonate that that's pretty much how I think of her. Her impulse to share that enthusiasm with audiences remained undimmed after six decades of broadcasting. And we'd like to say thanks to Annie Nightingale and rest in peace. Don't think I can add anything more to that. Amazing life lived. Back to music, guys, and next up is another brand new one from John Gerd and Reset Robot, and it's called Takarimba.
This is
Chicane. Find out more and join the Sunset Nation
at chicanemusic.com/sunset.
Much about that last artist, Chris Peacock and New Moon, remixed by American producer Kono. Before that, was something that should have been released today, actually. It's Maritone and All You Want. And I hope you've enjoyed this week's episode, guys. If you missed any of the track names, you can always get a full playlist from the Sunsets podcast or whatever your favourite podcast app may well be. It'll be on YouTube, Mixcloud, and all previous episodes are available there too. Thank you for joining me. I'm almost out of voice, as you could hear. I shall be back same place, same time next week with some more eclectic music, and hopefully you'll be able to actually talk properly. I should leave you something from 3 years ago, which I stumbled across this week. German house duo Book of Shade featuring Daniel Spencer on vocals, and it's called Lost. Take care, guys. Have a good weekend.
Chicane presents Sunsets. Keep in touch and get a full track listing for this week's show at facebook.com/Chicane Music.
Sunsets is a Distorted production.
This is distorted.com.